If you bounce the whip off the top of her croup, that'll help her a little bit too.